Here, returning to his castle, is King Roderick. Roderick the tyrant, who some months before seized the throne by a massacre of the entire royal family. But uneasy lies Roderick's crown. For rumor hath it that an infant, the rightful heir to the throne, had survived the massacre. And even now was being cared for by a group in the forest. A group led by an elusive, dashing outlaw known only as the Black Fox.
The child lives. Death to the tyrant. The Black Fox.
Black Fox again. Quick!